In mid-October 2021, Mary Elizabeth Isbell went missing and would turn up dead 8 months later in Little River Canyon National Preserve in Alabama. Mary's ex-husband reported her missing on December 27, 2021 after she failed to call their son for Christmas. Detectives used phone records to determine Mary had been living in the DeKalb County area on Lookout Mountain. A search of her residence indicated a physical struggle. After receiving a tip, 22-year-old Jesse Kelly and her 44-year-old mother Loretta Carr were arrested for capital murder and kidnapping in June 2022. Jesse confessed, saying that she and her mother went to Mary's home, assaulted her with a gun, threw her phone in the fireplace, and forced her to shower. Afterwards, they dressed her in Loretta's clothes and then took her to the top of Lookout Mountain, where they pushed her off a cliff as she begged for her life. Jesse also gave police the location of Mary's body, which was later found and confirmed to be hers. Investigators stated that both Jesse and Loretta had been suspects from the beginning due to a link being established between the three from a mutual friend. The motive for this crime has not been released, and the trial dates for both suspects have yet to be determined.